Hi, I'm Rachel Downey and I'm a tech expert. And today I'm going to show you how to block a website. Step one, open up Internet Explorer. Step two, click Tools in the top right-hand corner. Step three, in the drop-down menu, click Internet Options. Step four, click the Privacy tab. Step five, under the Privacy window, click Sites. Step six, type or paste in the website that you would like to block. Step seven, click OK and then click OK again. And that's how to block a website.